Welcome back to ETV, Entertainment Television Everywhere in the Treasure Valley. Well, it seems like summer is finally here because we've got a great lineup of summer events coming your way. And to tell us more about those, from the Boise Weekly, Tara Morgan, how are you doing?
Pretty great. How are you, Brad?
Good. I'm excited because it seems like all the summer events are finally starting to come out of hibernation.
I know. I'm super psyched. There's a bunch of great outdoor events going on.
So awesome.
Awesome.
Well, tell me more about them.
Well, actually, this is not an outdoor event, but it should be really cool. It's at the Idaho State Historical Museum. It's called Cocktails and Couture. And so that's going to be a 1930s, 40s, and 50s fashion show, which will also feature vintage cocktails and appetizers as well.
So, wow.
Yeah.
Sounds swanky.
Yeah, exactly.
Perfect.
And then also coming up on Thursday is another event that should be really awesome, and that's called the Poster Party. And it's going to be 31 local artists who have submitted bike-themed poster designs. And they're going to be showcasing all of their work at the Oliver Russell Building. And all those posters will be for sale for $30 a piece. And then half of the proceeds will go to benefit the Boise Bike Project's campaign to buy their building.
That's great. Boise Bike Project seems to be involved with everything, and it's a real nice integral part of Boise. You know?
Yeah, it's a really great local nonprofit, and you know, as many know, they got broken into last weekend, so this should be a really great opportunity to help them raise some more funds.
Sounds like a great thing.
Yeah. Then also starting on Thursday and running through Saturday is the Meridian Dairy Days. So it's a great sort of family-friendly event out in Meridian. This year's theme is cowtoon characters.
Cowtoon characters,
yeah.
Okay.
So there's going to be everything from the Real Dairy Parade, the 5K milk run, a milk mocktail competition, and a big carnival going on all weekend.
And they usually have a little bit of ice cream floating around, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I bet there should be some ice cream there.
Sweet.
Yeah, so also running Thursday through Tuesday is there are two plays out at the Idaho Shakespeare Festival that look really amazing. There's the complete works of William Shakespeare abridged, so they cram in all of his plays and a couple sonnets into 2 hours. It's supposed to be just hilarious.
Now, see, that's my kind of, you know, Shakespearean dosage there. It's like, you know,
right.
I'm going to get the whole thing in just 2 hours and call it good.
Right, totally.
Kind of like the Cliff Notes, but a lot funnier.
Yeah, exactly.
Very cool.
So that's running Saturday at 8 p.m. and Sunday at 7 p.m. And then they're also concurrently running The Two Gentlemen of Verona, which is another sort of comedy. And so that's going to be Thursday and Friday and the following Tuesday at 8 p.m.
And you can't go wrong with the Shakespeare Festival.
You can't. It's just a great time.
Very cool. What else we got?
So on Saturday, there's Movies Under the Stars, which is happening at the Gene Harris Bandshell. And they're going to be playing an exciting animated feature, Megamind. So that should be a great event. It starts at 7 p.m. and they encourage you to bring a picnic and your kids. So yeah, also on Saturday, there's another fashion show going on, and this one's out at the Flying M in Nampa.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is going to be all reconstructed, recycled fashions. So happens every year. It's a benefit for the nonprofit Dress for Success, and it should be super fun time. Starts at 7 p.m. And then going on all this weekend, it's Boise Pride Week. And so there's some pretty cool events going on Thursday. It's the Queer Idol competition, and that's at Humpin' Hannah's at 7 p.m. And then Saturday is a fully packed day full of events. It starts at 10:30 to 11:30. There's a rally on the Capitol steps, and then the Pride Parade goes from there to Ann Morrison Park, and then there's an awesome Pride Festival running till 8 p.m. that night in Ann Morrison.
Wow, it is definitely a full week.
I know.
You got Pride, you got fashion and cocktails and Megamind thrown in there as well. So
it's super fun.
Definitely a full week. Well, very cool. Well, I think it's definitely going to be a very fun-filled weekend, and thanks for the heads up on all the cool events.
Yeah, thank you, Beth.
Awesome.